Yo, what I've done. I don't usually stream this late, but I'm just so stream with the rest of the team.
Thank you. What the?
Oh my god, bro.
You should have died.
Yeah, I died because the game hoed me. You saw me throw that grenade at his alligator? Yeah, definitely an alligator. Go and throw your ass. Oh my god. mistake. Wait, never mind. I made a huge mistake. I shouldn't have done that. But I was too worried. That would be not very cash money. How's the movie going? Did she finally go back to him? Am I asking about what's wrong with her? Oh. What the? Yo, I'm getting hoed right now. Thank you, game. Finally. That was not supposed to happen, but it happened anyway. And I'm so aggravated for it. Okay. That is the way to go. Trial and error. I never played this level, by the way, so this is my first time. I know which one you're talking about, but like...
Slayer, sir. The Seraphim's key is close. I'll mark it on your HUD.
Sometimes we got like, not all the time. Wait. You're telling me I have to fight the Seraphim now? That is bullshit. That is bullshit. Game, please, no. 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 Game, not today. Oh my god, no, 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 no. I know how to do it, but it's like... See what I mean? It's annoying. You can only get a bunch of money, but eyes turn green. That's why he's annoying.
Seraphim's chamber. Now, we work to resurrect the only ones who can save this world and its people.
Warning. The Seraphim's chamber key has been removed. The Slayer has the key. This facility will self-destruct in 5, 4,
I'm only
3,
gonna do one mission, though.
2,
right, after this
1.
Mission.
Goodbye.
should have seen him right now. When I was playing the first half of this mission, I was getting bombed. Okay, this is not the end. I was about to say it better not be.
Blood Punch. Let's go. Better player. Fuck.
coffee demon lady. Your big, big red coffee demon. I didn't think you did. That's fine. Whoa! Fireball button. I gotta admit, the way I took out that tyrant was pretty fucking good. He just spawned there and I just said, nope, get out of here.
sorry, but he had to go. He had to do it. He had to go. Like, I had to go full-on force on this motherfucker. That demon, if you let him charge, like, or summon any other demons, it basically spawns them. You can spawn them infinitely until he dies, and they all do, like, double damage. No, I'm not doing that. I'm 100% killing him whenever I can. Called the Archfile.
Feet below the main deck. Yeah, I've marked the best access point.
Fail. Fail, red. That was a fail. What?
Oh my god. You saw that.
I got hold again.
Chamber is close by.
Let's go.
What? What? Oh no. Not a marauder. Not a marauder, please no. They sent two? Send after me, bro.
Thank you.
I don't even know how I did this, to be honest with you. How did I do this? How did I do this, yo? I have no idea how I did this. This is on ultra violence too. If I did this on nightmare, oh my god, I would have been
dead. He's the one who gave you your power. It was divine intervention. I am going to transfer my consciousness into the device as Vega did. I am here to help you. As I have always. And now, they will fear you.
So it turns out one of our friends betrayed us, which is that guy, so...
We have been allies for some time now. I knew who you were the moment you set foot in our world.
We're gonna have to end up finding
him. And if you could come to us, I brought you to the Divinity Machine and gave you your power. Where would all of this be now had I not had the foresight to create you? Your gifts are owed to us now. Repay the Father for all he has granted us both by returning him to his throne. And then, save us all.
This is the one mission. This is the only mission I'm gonna do. I'll continue streaming. See what I mean? I don't know how many missions there are yet, but I know this is the first part. But yeah, I'ma host my big sister. Yes, my older sister. Alright, I'll catch you in the morning or afternoon whenever I decide to stream. Alright, take care. Bye.